In this video, we're going to look at exercises for the latissimus maximus, commonly called lats. Huge, wide lats are a trademark of the bodybuilder. They're highly sought after and commonly called wings. In this video, we're going to look at exercises to give you a big latissimus maximus. Now, if you're wondering about the camouflage of this video's subject matter, it's because last time I tried to upload it, it was spammed by racists at 4chan. I don't own many shirts, but this is one of my favorites. I got this at the Martin Luther King Center in Atlanta a couple years ago. What's sad is this shirt is as relevant today as when Martin Luther King said this. Black Lives Matter. To those of you who are screaming at your screen right now that all lives matter, let me tell you a little story from my childhood. Everything important we learn as children. I was probably 4 or 5, and it must have been Mother's Day because my dad must have given my mom some present. And I innocently asked my mom, "So, today's Mother's Day, when is Children's Day?" And she said, "Well, Scooby, every day is Children's Day." So back to all lives matter. Of course they do. Every life is precious. All lives matter. Having said that, every day is white people's day.
Woo! Nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our Negro Day.
Yes, the Nazis killed millions of Jews. Yes, Catholics in America have been discriminated against. Yes, a lot of white people today have a really tough time supporting their families because jobs are hard to get and the pay sucks. That does not change the fact that black youth are 4 times more likely to be incarcerated than white youth. Blacks are 5 times more likely to be murdered. We have a problem. Yes, all lives matter, but our current problem is that it appears that black lives do not matter. We have a lot of racial problems in America. But let me give you an analogy. You're driving across country. You're in the middle of nowhere. You run out of gas. You're at the side of the road. You know, your car is a piece of junk. The wipers are broken. Your side view mirrors are falling off. And you're out of gas. Are you going to start by fixing your side view mirrors and fixing your wipers? Are you going to solve the most important problem first, which is putting gas in the tank? Same thing here. We have a lot of problems in America, yes. But our biggest problem is that black lives do not matter. We need to make them matter. That's not minimizing the plight of other races, of Jews, of Catholics, of Muslims. Those are all horrible problems. But when you look at the numbers, they're not nearly as bad as the problems that blacks face. Black lives do matter. Let's start with that first, and then we can work down the list and make all lives matter as much as white lives matter. Thanks for watching, Auf Wiedersehen.
Oh, and by the way, there is no such muscle as the latissimus maximus. It's just the latissimus. There's no major, minor, maximus, minimus, whatever. Just latissimus or lat.